Mark, it came as quite a shock when you told me that you were gay. I said some hateful things. And then you left. And that was the worst day of my life. I lost my beautiful boy. I'm sorry. I'm proud of you for being you. I love you, son.